Then your Uconnect app page, where you'll be able to have mobile Wi-Fi hotspot into the vehicle, which you could purchase along through Uconnect, and also be able to access your climate control settings in the vehicle as well, and then your audio settings, your SOS, and roadside assistance. With the 12-inch screen, it does come with navigation, where you'll have a big navigation screen. You'll be able to zoom in and out. You'll be able to see from far away, and it also does have label names. You can type in your destination. You can save them as well, so you don't have to keep typing them in. They'll remember for you. You can also see the information of things as well. It'll tell you what your coordinates are and other things like that. Go back here. And then you also be able to change the settings. It'll tell you the speed limit, if you're going over or not. You could change the screen settings to 2D, 3D. You'll be able to see the buildings. Those will pop up when you're in the area of one. We are inside it. You're gonna have your Bluetooth screen, where you'll be able to have your Bluetooth controls here, your dial pad. You'll also be able to see your messages and be able to talk to your vehicle with the voice recognition and be able to send messages over just talking to your vehicle.